very clearly marked exit only in an emergency.
Your mother country, Great Britain, face Paris Street. Would you do that? Would you do that?
About his bacon.
You say, why the French telling us in England to pray facing Paris? Why?
What have you got?
No, don't change the topic.
What have you got?
Why?
This is not for you.
Do you see the cross for you, ladies and gentlemen?
What have you
got? If your God is commanding, ordering you to do certain things geographically, and it don't make sense, what do you
do? Is Abraham the forefather of the Jews? Why? Cannot be God, because God is not a Jew.
It doesn't matter what prayer, it doesn't matter what religion, but they come, they bring the country with them, and they try to do it this place, into where they come from, they get where they come from.
But they don't understand it. They're part of the process.
Yeah,
they don't understand it.
No. I thought the reason that they came to Earth was to be in a better place, have a better life. But they want to do it back in the life where they had when they were.
No, sir.
No.
Sir. Migration. Migration, historically, has been as old as the empire. All empires use migration as a process, not only to conquer, to take land, but to organize and suppress slaves, isn't it?
Got it.
for the Duke of Wellington and his brave companions in arms, this statue of Achilles, cast from cannon taken in the victories of Salamanca, Vitoria, Toulouse and Waterloo, is inscribed by their countrymen. Placed on this spot on the 18th day of June 1822 by George the Second of the Fourth.
I'd like one side.